Yeah, Mukta, Shivani, Yashaswini, Sandhya ji, please come. Sit here. Kajol. Oh, is it astrological? She wants to know. Come sit. Sandhya ji. Aye, Sandhya ji. I'd also like to invite on stage the writer and director of the film, Priyanka Banerjee. And my partner in crime and co-founder of Electric Apples Entertainment, Ryan Stephen, who was responsible for this cast. It was his idea to cast these beautiful women in the film. So, yeah. So now, before throwing the house open to questions to all the people who are involved with the film, what I'd like to do is just ask the entire people connected to the film to speak a little bit about what Devi means to them. Starting with you, Kajol. Start with you, Kajol.
Okay, I really wasn't prepared for this one. I thought I'd be answering questions on what Devi actually meant to y'all more than us. For me, the film was a very simple matter to do. I mean, I think that lots of people always ask me that, you know, oh, aapne ye picture kyun ki? You know, isme kya achha tha? और मैंने मेरा जवाब हमेशा रहा है कि यू नो मुझे स्क्रिप्ट बहुत अच्छी लगी है या मुझे यू नो आई लाइक्ड दिस इसका जो किरदार था मुझे बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग लगा या जो भी है लेकिन देवी के स्क्रिप्ट के बारे में जब मैं कहूँगी तो मैं कहूँगी हाँ स्क्रिप्ट अच्छी थी लेकिन आई थिंक इसका जो मैसेज है और इस ये जो कहना चाहता है ये पिक्चर जो कहना चाहता है आई थिंक दैट इज़ मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट than anything else. I think sabse zyada aur main ye sawal bhi aapke liye answer kar deti hu ki 9 auratein thi aur kisi ne kisi ke sath jhagda kiya over hair and makeup and I want to tell you no there were no fights at all and you know I think that's what Devi is about is that we all need to somewhere down the line stand up and support